You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So this has been a long journey to justice for all of the accusers, particularly for Andrea Constant and for her family. And we respect the fact that they have undergone and endured this journey to justice. The court has imposed a 3 to 5 year term, 3 years after which he can seek parole. This is a very important day. Judgment day has come. The court has said that its efforts and its decision were based on the guidelines and the law of Pennsylvania and the protection of the public, that there's an undue risk to the public if he was given probation. And given the gravity of the offense and other factors, this was his sentence. So we're glad the judgment day has finally come for Mr. Cosby. Mr. Cosby has shown no remorse. And there has been no justice for many of the accusers who were barred from a court by the arbitrary time limits imposed by the statute of limitations. But many of them were brave enough to speak to law enforcement, and some of them were chosen to testify as prior bad act witnesses. So we are very proud of those who cooperated with law enforcement and did what they could do to have a just result.